Okay, so you will need tomato juice. You will need a curd in which I've already, you know, added turmeric, and you will need lime juice. Now, you will not need much of this. I'm using a lot because I was making this for my brother too. But you're just going to mix equal parts of all these together. And you will also need these DIY compressed sheet masks. Now, I will leave the link to this in the description box. It is not expensive at all, but it is very, very, very helpful and very handy. Now, once you've mixed everything, just put your compressed sheet masks in that and it will soak everything. Don't do what I did, that was really stupid. So once you've done it, once you've put it in that, it will soak everything like this. You can see this. Now, it looks disgusting, but I promise you that this works like magic. So on a clean, you know, washed face, I'm just going to put this sheet mask all over, and it will drip a little because I was like, you know, doing it for y'all, so it was dripping a little, but after some time it'll be fine. So make sure that, you know, you place it properly, and because this already has the eyes and nose and mouth area cut, so it's very, very, very easy and very helpful. I'm going to leave it on till it dries. It takes about 15 to 20 minutes to dry, and once it is dried, you can remove it off and just, you know, wash your face. Now, while it is drying, it honestly looks like used baby diaper, but don't worry, it just works like magic. Now, after using this sheet mask, you can go ahead and apply any moisturizer, especially if you have like super dry skin. Now, my favorite is Patanjali moisturizer. This has shea butter, but because this has tomato, I didn't feel like it's drying on the skin, so I'm not going to use it. But if you want to use it, you can use it. Now, you can use this 3 times a week. Just 3 times a week should be fine. You don't have to do it every day. And if you think that, you know, your you know, mask is getting a little thick because of the curd, because if it's too thick, then the compressed sheet mask will not be able to absorb it. So make sure that the mask is a little, you know, thin, on the thinner side. It is a liquid, it is a little on the, you know, liquid side, and then everything will be fine. So I hope you guys like this video, and if you do, then please like and subscribe. Until next time, bye.